years in his early career in martial arts. His mentors are Jean-Claude Van Damme, and also, not to mention Steven Seagal and so many others, Bruce Lee, but this gentleman right here, you're going to see a lot about him, and this is a star waiting to explode. Will you introduce yourself, sir?
You've done a great job. Why don't you continue with that one?
Well, the only thing I can say is we're dealing with Basil Masters, the White Dragon. Remember, because a lot of wonderful adventures are going to come from this gentleman in the industry, and also out of the industry, in the community, and helping our less privileged individuals in our society. So, but right now, this moment is about wishing Eugene Sidney a very happy birthday. And Mr. Basil Masters has also come out. Basil, I understand that you're a martial arts expert. And you've done a number of films.
I'm a Jedi Masters, as you know. I'm no means by any chance an expert. I've just been doing martial arts all my life. I love it. I wrote and produced two short martial arts films.
Sure.
And right now I got another film coming up. It's a horror martial arts film. And I'm going to be playing the demon. And not only that, I'm privileged to be that film as well. So it's gonna be a pretty exciting thing.
Well, speaking of exciting, we have Mr. Sidney here tonight because this interview is so special because we've been waiting for this gentleman to come here. This is the gentleman that has inspired so many of us and is so humble. He's not in the frame right now, but if you could come out here, Mr. Michael's here. This is a special event. This is Mr. Basil Masters. He's a martial artist. Absolutely.
I heard so much about you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have some special notables in the house. We have Mr. Ray Michaels. He's done a number of films and television commercials. You name it, he has involved himself with the community in that area. And he's helped a lot of careers, and he works tirelessly for many of us. And we'd just like to see that he gets the accolades that he deserves. We do not take you for granted, Ray, sir. We love you, man.